The Buckeye Union Hawks took on the Estrella Foothills Wolves at Buckeye on November 1st. It was Buckeye Senior Night, and before the game, they honored all the seniors for many fall sports, from football to golf to cheer. They even honored the sports medicine program. After the pregame festivities and national anthem, Buckeye came out hot. Senior Justin Rallison returned a fumble on a backwards pass for a touchdown on just the second play of the game. It would be the only defensive touchdown of the game for either team. Then the Hawks got tricky. Their next score came on a reverse to sophomore Jalen Richardson, and on the next drive, receiver Jaheim Rosetta took a handoff before dropping back and throwing the pass for a 51-yard gain to put Buckeye in the red zone. The Hawks had to settle for a short field goal, but they had all the momentum and a 17-0 lead going into the second quarter. Estrella started to come back in the second. A big pass to Jacob Marsh set up a touchdown, then a QB sneak a few minutes later made the game 17-13, but the Wolves missed the two-point conversion. This was the closest the score would be the rest of the game. Buckeye did answer back with their own big plays. Senior quarterback Angel Macedo found Rallison for a big 43-yard gain, bringing the Hawks to the 7-yard line. That pass also set up a 7-yard rush by Macedo to extend the Hawks' lead to 11 as they went into halftime, leading 24-13. After the band's performance at halftime, nobody scored in the third quarter, but Estrella came out ready to play in the fourth. First, the trick play got the Wolves from the 18-yard line all the way past midfield on a long pass to junior Daylon Batchen. Then, on the very next play, Estrella got into the red zone on another long pass to Jacob Marsh. The drive ended with a play-action pass to tight end Drew Welch for the touchdown. Estrella drove all the way down the field and scored on just 3 plays. However, they failed another 2-point conversion and were still down 24-19. The defense held up for Estrella on the next drive. After breaking up a long pass, they were able to sack Macedo on third down, forcing Buckeye to punt. They had all the momentum, but the Wolves came crumbling down after they muffed the punt. Buckeye got the ball with great starting field position and took advantage of it when backup quarterback Andrew Ibarra had a rushing touchdown on fourth down. Things just got worse for the Wolves. Jalen Richardson had another big play as he intercepted a pass late in the fourth quarter. He returned the ball 48 yards to give Buckeye possession at Estrella's 12-yard line and really put the game away. Buckeye took advantage and Macedo found Rallison on the short pass for a second touchdown of the game. He finished with 58 receiving yards on just 3 receptions, 1 receiving touchdown, and a scoop and score in the first quarter. The extra point made it 38-19, and that would be the final as the Hawks took down the Wolves. Head coach Kelly Moore was proud of how the team handled the emotions on senior night.
Yeah, just be calm. You know, we actually did a great job tonight. We came out and the boys were really calm, held their composure. Throughout the game, in fact, the only time we got a little worked up was the underclassmen. I thought the seniors led well. You know, it was well played.
The win gave Buckeye the regional title and a 6-4 total record. Sadly, it wasn't enough to make the playoffs, as Gila Ridge won the conference with a 9-1 record. For Cronkite Sports, Grayson Nicasa reporting.